I will a stomp in enough.
Oh, hello YouTube. This is Crazy Deacon. I'm back. I think we're doing episode 44, 45, 46, 47, I think, of Bleach. Let me make sure. Bleach. Or 43, 44. Yeah, it's 43. Sorry. I always forget where I'm ending off. Yeah, so 43. We're doing Bleach 43, 44, 45, 46, sorry. This hopefully comes out tonight. We'll be cutting the edge. Either this comes out tomorrow with Naruto, or it comes out today. I'm hoping it doesn't come out tomorrow, because then I'll have to push the movie back a day. Or I could put them scheduled farther apart. It all just depends. Okay. Which means I'll have to go back an episode. 43. Okay. Let me put 3 seconds on the timer. And we'll jump into Bleach episode 43. I believe this is counted as season 3. It's like the rescue or something. Yeah, the rescue. Episode 2 of season 3. But we don't really count that. Let's jump in now. 3, 2, 1. So how do you feel it? Bleach 43. Wasn't there someone following them? Remember correctly? One of them is following them. Oh, lieutenant, captain, something like that. It's following them. Yeah. Huh. What is up with these guys? They're too friendly. What just happened? Jesus. This captain is not like him. Ichigo is the only one that knows of Bankai, right now? Which means they don't know yet. Which I wonder if we'll get a full fight here.
Jesus. He's a squad you don't want to be in. Fucking He has a very high ego, this captain. it stops the struggling. What the fuck? Jesus. Ooh. Or she is not permitted to fight if the captain is fighting. He's pretty fast. Well, he has two forms then, what? Shikai and Bankai? What the fuck?
Wow. Well, he just blew up, what, four of the team's mates? What the fuck? If it's a made person, can they have a form release, or is it... Is it... Poison? No. Oh shit. So I'm guessing he caught Quincy's and just tested on them. Jesus. I got goosebumps. I'm guessing it's part of his family. Because I'm guessing Quincy's. No, we did learn. Right? He hates Soul Reapers because the grandfather never showed up. It's the same grandfather. Oh shit. I'm surprised he didn't learn. Ooh. His spirit energy is fucking off the scale. Yeah, so yeah, because it's been about a month or so since that episode actually occurred, where we found his grandfather died because of a Soul Reaper. No, not because of Soul Reaper, because of Hollows. And the Soul Reapers that were always following him never showed up. We find out now that captain bribed them to show up late. Oh, shit. Well, let's jump into the next episode. Episode 44. Got 3 second countdown. Let's jump into it. 3, 2, 1. I'm checking something real quick when this is playing. Making absolute sure. Well, Twitter and Facebook real quick.
I don't think we've ever seen him go full out. We've seen him Uyu. We've seen Uyu go to the point where he's bleeding. I wonder if this is gonna push him past that point. I like how the ground gets impacted. I still wonder how you're going to use the bow when you have an arm that you can't use. Well, no, because wouldn't he not be able to stand? But he's standing. Jesus. Jesus. That's a powerful move. So I'm guessing he's a Quincy too, because he talks so freely of. So yeah, I was wondering about his cut on his chest. Jesus, my scythe. Or Hime, Chad, Yoichi. In cat form. Damn. Is that entirely true, though? Because he just said that his power would be incredible. If it's incredible, is that his power is that incredible? I wonder if it is possible to then be able to learn how to use it. That's such a weird thing. What the fuck? What the fuck? Really? What the fuck? Shit. Will he hit him? His entire arm.
Uh-oh, this can't be good.
Oh shit, we can bang guy. What the fuck? Is every Bankai like this?
Well, no, because I got spoiled on Ichigo's Bankai. His Bankai is like a smaller sword, so it's... I wonder what the... Uh-oh. Uh-oh. This is not good.
What the fuck?
That's almost as powerful, if not the same level, as one of the integrity knights of the church in Sword Online War of the Underworld, the archer that used his sword as an arrow. Is he dead? Oh shit!
Holy shit.
Why did he do that? Huh. If it takes a couple of days, that means... Yeah, no, we still have a week. So he probably will come back to fight for... During the rescue... Well, no, because the rescue could happen any day. No, because it's gonna take 3 days. If it takes 4 or 5 days, then they might be fine. We're not dealing with him again. Huh. I shot, I missed. I shot again, I missed again. That means his Quincy powers are gone. Well, I'm assuming they're not entirely gone because he just described his intake of Reshi exceeds the body. So it could be possible to increase that. He's another captain. I mean, where we go from there? Okay. I was too engaged with the battle to actually rate the first episode 43 or 44. 43, I'm gonna give it a 9 out of 10. I'm giving that last one a 10 out of 10. Just give me 1 second to do something, guys. Take off the timer. Doing Certain things have to be uploaded today, so. I just need to figure out something real quick. Okay. I will just find the right image I want for the thumbnail. And then I need to start uploading the two things. Because like I said, this might come out today. It might not. It might come out tomorrow. All depends. Okay. First one was... Not Borderlands. First one was Tower of God. Episode 3. And the second one that just got done was Borderlands 3. Guns, Love, and Tentacles. Okay, let's actually, schedule all. I'll worry about that later. Let's jump into episode 45. I saw your Ricci in this one. So, looks like we're going back to, looks like we're jumping into training for Bungai. I'm very curious. Yeah, if I didn't get spoiled about Ichigo's Bankai being just a small blade, I believe it makes him faster in that. I would expect something entirely grand compared to that Bankai. So... let's jump into this. I'm also worried for Uyu, since you just ran into a second captain. You can't fight that. Okay. 3, 2, 1.
We're not doing that with that what you just ran into. I rewatched a little bit of we rewatched the scene where the, all the captains are spread around, except for the one captain that was sleeping or sick, whatever. So I have a small image of what all the captains look like. I don't know all the lieutenants, but I would know a few by image. At least what we've seen so far. What was that? He just knocked him out? That's really cool. What is he doing? Oh, it's like the intro. The intro has Ichigo with so many swords. Oh shit. I'm also guessing he won't pick up if his Sangetsu picks up the sword. I don't think he's gonna pick up himself. There's no way. Oh, he could.
You're talking out loud now.
I think he was talking in his head, but then he was just talking out loud.
Jesus. Oh my God, why are you yelling? Seventh seed. Wow, okay. He's higher up than I thought he would be. Hopefully he didn't tell us that before, because I don't think he did. Yeah, you up there. Get more of him. He's a decent person. Look at those tattoos. Who are you gonna fight now, Renji? He's breaking out. Okay, what prison is this? Broken chair. Ah. You know exactly why she drew his sword. Jesus. the captains are, if he breaks them out, the captains are not better any than the subordinates. Are they just breaking out? Well, these prisons are not welcome. Well, you also have that magic Kilo or something around long lines. Oh. I get why we're getting a recap, but I can kind of get it. Jesus. Hey, it's Skinhead and Rocky. Okay, you have Ikaku. Now, I didn't remember the weird hair guy's name, the one that is wearing the wig because the afro. Oh, got you. Well, the murder is going on, so Yeah. Well, you two can battle, but not Four Eyes. Can I use that insult since it would work against me the same way? Nope. It looked the same. Looked the same, but wasn't it? Given that 8 out of 10, and we're gonna jump into, it looks like maybe a flashback episode. We're jumping into 46, 43, 44, 45. Yeah, this is the last episode of the part. Let me just quickly. But this 3 seconds hand. I'm not recording for until way later on. So let's jump into this and then I have to start rendering this. Episode 46, 3, 2, 1. Okay. Apparently, they just started working on GTA 6. It's in early development. People are pissed.
Well, you expect nothing less, but they were very focused on working on GTA 5. Takes a lot of the company to sit down and make a game, so when they're focusing on just improving the game, why would they work on another game when they have done so much? So red is female, is blue or males. Wow. He's really good. wonder how Renji will do. I'm guessing there's different ways to, not everybody is skilled in equal ways. I know that best. I know that best from anyone. I'm the fastest leveler and stalker, or leveler in the store. Another guy is good with level, somewhat decent with leveling and stocking. I'm slower with stocking, fastest with leveling. And there's, I think, two of my teammates that are really slow with stocking, or leveling, but really fast with stocking. So usually when I'm on with them, they go ahead and put up stock. I level behind them. Usually I end up helping with stocking, because I get done before them.
Oh, so Gene isn't even a captain yet. He's a lieutenant. Thank you. Oh, it's a lieutenant. But he doesn't have the scars yet. It seems like he has scars on the face, right? Are we getting the information about him? I'm very curious now. Uh-oh. Oh, shit. Huh. I wonder, maybe because the world living is so much more... Yeah. Yeah. Ooh. I'm guessing the Hollow's hiding its present. He's probably gonna die too, right? So I wonder if it's even getting through.
Momo, you have to move. That's how he got a scar. As long as Renji doesn't do one, Renji's gonna blow everybody up, isn't he? Oh, Renji didn't blow himself up? Because that's Hollows. Someone from someone has to save them. They're all four of them are alive. That's the technique we saw. What? Damn. It's just razor wire to them. Is that a type of... Hello? They only have wooden cuffs. They weren't... stuff that suppress
spirit pressure, maybe because they didn't think their squad mates would go through all that just to go.
Okay.
Let's give that a 9 out of 10. We got more of the past. At least we didn't end with a fight or middle of a fight or anything. Training's still going well. We got more history on the Soul Society. I do wonder what all this information is leading up to. Because they're definitely building up to something here. I really do wonder. Otherwise, that was episode, 43, 44, 45, 46? I haven't decided if we're doing Naruto twice this week or Bleach next twice this week. But one of them will be there. If it's not twice this week, it'll be next week, the next part. If it's twice this week, then it'll be no. Because today's Wednesday, so it would be Saturday. The second one comes out. Probably. That'll be when it comes out. Otherwise, like I said, hope you guys did like the video. If you guys did like the video, give a like. If you guys haven't subscribed to the channel, I recommend subscribing to the channel to keep up with all the content. Otherwise, this has been Mr. Crazy. Signing off. Have a good morning, have a good afternoon, have a good night. Wherever you are, just have a good day. Hope I see you guys in the next video, and peace.